I know you guys might get bored of that. As you can see on the top left, I'm almost onto level 2 and I've gotten almost. Well, I thought I got almost. I thought I got every shard. There's a few left in this area. Just go collect them and. Even though I got all the upgrades and get for level 1. Yeah, as you can see, I've been busy. I've been, you know, doing that, these missions, getting shards and stuff. Yeah, I did collect these ones before. Probably just didn't save them. I did collect them. Probably just saved me by arrow or something like. Lock me, then he's scared of me. Yeah, he's sweet like that. There's only one moving in this area, I believe. Oh, cool. Never mind. One of them's. And. Another one is away, but yeah. Definitely needed one of these. Okay, people having the food, lovely. Hope your day goes well. Right, I wanna do any spray paint missions. I don't know. I just didn't do this one. Cause you know, I wanna show you guys that I have a lot of things. Oh, I killed a civilian shit. Well, I'm definitely evil. Damn turret. So act normal, don't use your powers. Okay. Thank you. and so I've done a few of these to level up my gymnast. Normally I would have done all of them, but this is close to leveling up to the next level. I'm going to show you guys it.
A man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
Okay, a bamboo level up now. Yeah, I just leveled up. Okay. Upgrades. Fant healing, that's nice to know. And that's all I can get at the moment. Okay, it's a continuous mission then.
Okay, Reds, I'm here and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
Gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice day, I'll just climb to the top.
Climb? Nope.
Hey, Reg, hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg, I'm just looking for an answer. I thought the dupes had those things locked down.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. I mean, the DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on, even to you.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will you?
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Uh-huh. We're taking this stuff down.
Hey there. It's Betty. Where are you?
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, I'll try back later then. Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye, dear.
Aren't you a sight for sore eyes? This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
All right, time to gouge out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together. What the hell? Huh, haven't seen you before. Reg, man, they got a small army up here.
Good. They're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Come on, focus, Delson. Do you see any way to take down the communications?
Yeah, there's this anchor. Looks like it's holding all the antennas in place. What do you say we keep this in sight?
Yeah, I see. That's me. Making weird sounds.
I don't think this is gonna cut it. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers. Oh, this is going to be epic! See? There. Isn't that better? Woo! That's a rush. It goes away.
Hello, Science Center District. I lost you. Do you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
Find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets. In the immediate vicinity, right? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the Space Needle, man!
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf, but they're not dumb. Kicking the DUP completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. We just got here.
You know what they say? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese people.
Mm-hmm. I go with the train. Bird.
Hey, Reg. Yes. You see it from down there?
Are you kidding? People in Portland can see it.
I just want to let the dupes know I'm here, man.
What the hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
Symbol supposed to mean?
Not sure. The banner man got away before the dupe reinforcements got here.
Delson, I've been asking around about the escaped bioterrorists.
Do you think I maybe need like a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the banner man, which A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now.
Well, I mean, why not Smoketastic Man or hell, just the Smoker?
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt other DUP operations around there until I get back to you?
Oh. They're all kind of being destroyed. Well, I like to do a few spray paint things. Sure, I'll do that. Two over here. So it's only two in our area. I'll do some spray paint things then.
He's so handsome.
just made the world a little better place.
Just went over here somewhere as well. Down by here. Nice one, Dalson. Some over here, there's some over here. I'm just gonna go over here, but if someone pops up, something pops up.
I got bad reflexes.
Mission wise. Alright, let me actually get a nice thumbnail over here. So that'll be the picture you see then. I'm gonna call this like spray paint fun or something. Call it this episode, something like that. Kitty.
You're welcome, world.
There's some Stantalot over here. Nice. Reggie would call me, I don't know. I need to see you. You know the super move, it stays with you on this, and like in the evil side you have to keep on constantly killing people to keep it leveled up. It's kind of annoying to do, but... Okay, I have to spam in the button then so I can do this. So this helps level up your badness or goodness, whatever what style you're playing it.
Nelson, you are one talented son of a gun.
Nelson, I may have a lead on one of the bioterrorists who...
I'm gonna just get rid of that.
...the bus crash.
Fine, lay it on me.
I'm still at the station. Not a great place to talk. I'll meet you at 4th and Vickers.
4th and Vickers. Okay, we start a game. Thank you, game. I'm blue, dabby dee dabby da. I'm singing that quite a lot now, ain't I? Well, I am booking to song randomly for ages in my videos.
Bannerman. Pretty lame, right?
God. Dog, shut up. I guess someone's at the door or some shit. Yeah, I didn't really care when I died.
Bannerman. Pretty lame, right?
In other bioterrorist news, Seattle's Freak Week continues as the mysterious bioterrorist cipher continued his rampage with 3 more random killings on that city street yesterday, bringing the total to 21 innocent citizens slain in the week since the bioterrorist serial killer began his deadly spree. For USTV News, I'm Charles Sand.
Nelson, sorry, man. I got hung up. I found out there's this bioterrorist maniac.
Yeah, I just heard. And can we please not use the B word?
What? A bioterrorist?
Yeah, you know, that's just a slur invented by the DUP to make people scared of conduits, man.
Look, whatever you want to call him, let's just track him down and find out what he can tell us about Augustine.
And drain his powers.
Okay, fine. And drain his powers.
I'm telling you, it's gonna work.
All right, they just found a body in 5th and Briar. Go check it out. But promise me, inconspicuous? Yeah.
Yeah. So you're calling me on. We all know who this is now. From my first light walkthrough. I know. You guys watch my
Listen,
evil karma walkthrough.
It's gonna be police officers at this crime scene, okay? Not DUPs. Now, I'm here to support you, but killing cops.
I got it. I'll put my phasers on stun. Okay, I did it your way. I'm past your boys in blue.
Thank you.
Although, what's the use of having smoke powers if you're not going to use them?
Ah, there's my
well,
baby brother.
Well, found the victim. Definitely the work of a conduit. It's very showy.
Okay, I need you to take a couple pictures of the crime scene and send them to me. Anything that might give us a lead.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, sending you the picture, but I think he blinked. There's your wounds. I wonder what kind of power did this? Fire blast or lasers? Ooh, what about flesh-eating death gaze? I wouldn't mind absorbing a little flesh-eating death gaze, right?
Delson, even if the guy who did this is a prime conduit, we still don't know if this power transfer thing's even gonna work.
Well, you know what? If it does, my first victim is gonna be the guy who came up with the name Bannerman.
Bro, you really need to let that go.
Finally, you can move.
Reg, I'm hearing sirens, man.
Yeah, let me check real quick. The DUP's just cordoned off the area. I've warned the Seattle PD to stay away.
It has to be the conduit. I'll check it out. Reg, I got a convoy of dupes heading to the scene.
Yeah, I want to steer clear of them.
No, if you're gonna fall down, fall down.
Okay. chances are there's going to be a lot of DUP there. DUP with shoot-to-kill orders.
Wow. Well, hate to interrupt this little pep talk, but you got any luck with that first victim on your face database thing?
No, nothing. Victim must not have had a record.
Huh. From the looks of the guy, I'd at least would have expected a drug bust or two.
Jeez, you were right. The place is crawling with dupes.
You really want to catch this guy. You know, their reputation's on the line here.
Yeah, well, so is mine.
Oh, I thought that would count as healing, but I guess it didn't. Maybe it did. Okay, I use all my rockets up, so now, well, I actually know the smoke is green, but yeah, I'm gonna use some more rockets.
No, it's get the conduit! Jeez! And good luck with that.
Come on, I'm trying to try out this new thing by my enemy. What's it called? Smoke. Oh, right, you chose a coffin enemy. Okay, so that's all that upgrade does. Actually, leave that episode there. So, don't forget to smash like button, subscribe, and more today. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.